here to show us the season's hottest swimsuits is the author of The Bra Book.
She's the author of Get It, The Busy Girl's Guide to Getting Your It Together.
Say hello to Janae Luciani. Welcome back.
Thanks for having me back.
A style expert for The Today Show and Wendy Williams.
Here to help you get dressed and out the door in 30 seconds or less is style expert Janae Luciani.
Hi, Janae.
See, I went with a theme, too.
By the way,
yeah, that's a different theme. That's
So you can find something super supportive that won't, you know, whoop when you jump off that high dive.
Right. Does it dip in the back? Let me just see the back.
This is daytime TV, Wendy. Now we don't want to show too much booty here.
Okay. No, I
think really good.
Good job.
Good job, Mia. Okay. Kiana, are you ready? 30 on the clock for Kiana.
She's always ready.
And go. Tell us
this jacket.
You are also good.
Excellent work, everybody.
All under $100.
Way to go, Janae Luciani.
We've got the products to help you keep your cool, courtesy of the GetItMom.com's Janae Luciani.
Hi.
I've been waiting for this segment all summer.
Oh, good. That's great to hear.
My dog loved her so much that she ate it. So she ate the mat. Rosie ate the mat.
These are all great tips. Thank you so much for sharing, right? It was good.
No underwire mine.
You don't need it. You're good.
It's a great halter style top. It really gives a lot of support.
So the opposite issue is the bustier woman. And women that are a little bustier need a lot of support, especially when you're in a bathing suit. You don't want things flying out of the pool, right?
I mean, might not be the right size.
Okay, well, I'm going to give you a really good tip here. Every 6 months to a year, you should be replacing your bra. At wear and tear, as we're wearing it, as we're washing it, it's stretching out.
This big ticket item doesn't have to be a short-term investment. Remember to register for the conversion kit so that your crib can take baby from birth through the toddler years and beyond. It's super important to protect ourselves from the sun with a hat. So I like to recommend something that has flaps in the back for neck protection.
One last look today. Thank you